Hi, I'm Malmö. I hope to see you here next year. This is me. I'm here, and here, and here. Some call me the meeting spot in the melting pot. Why? Well, check this photo out. This is where I live, Sweden, Scandinavia, my hood. And that's me right by the water, good times. I take good care of myself, both environmentally and socially. My sustainability projects have attracted tech companies, university students, and immigrants from around the world. I'm a fair trade city. In Malmö, you can find over 300 sport NGOs. I'm certain you will find something that suits you. Like Malmö Ultra Bowl, the largest European skateboard competition, the European Horse Championships in eventing, or how about fun runs, open for everyone, taking place right here in the middle of me. Is there anything Malmö can't do, you may ask? Come to think of it, well, no. Speaking of being knowledgeable, guess who's got a university? I do. This is my sister Lund. She's got a university too, a big one. We are very close, Lund and I, and we do a lot of fun things together, like international, academic, and scientific conferences and stuff like that. And here, just across the sound, is my cousin Copenhagen. He's a big fellow. And as you can imagine, he's got a university too. And you can easily reach us all. Copenhagen International Airport is only 16 minutes away. I don't want to brag, but however you look at it, we are a pretty smart family. And me and my family have prominent researchers digging into sustainable sport. We're looking forward to seeing you in June 2015. Welcome to Malmö.